What's up, everybody? It's Nick with Face Mask Fantasy, and I got another start suggestion for you for week two. If you saw my waiver video from earlier this week, you'll know I advocated for KJ Hamler as a potential ad, somebody you should consider. Well, I'm calling my shot, and I think he's got wide receiver three appeal, maybe even better this week. Here's what it comes down to. Jerry Jeudy's going to miss this game. Hamler was reportedly running with the first team offense, and the Broncos get Jacksonville, who just got torched by the Houston Texans. Like, come on. In a tougher matchup week one, Hamler had three catches, 41 yards, but he would have had a much bigger day if he had corralled that 50-yard touchdown pass. If he does, he's right up there with the top waiver claims this week in every league. Jacksonville proved they can score points, so the Broncos are going to have to keep pace. They're going to have to stay aggressive. So I like Hamler this week. If you don't have obvious slam dunk options at wide receiver, he's a solid flyer.